Hello everybody, again from Simplyfoodea YouTube channel. Today we'll start a new series about the training of the GMP or the good manufacturing practices. Let's first know what are the definition of the GMP or the good manufacturing practices. The GMP are the practices required in order to conform to the guidelines recommended by the agencies that control the authorization and licensing of the manufacturing and sales of many elements, either the food and beverages, cosmetics, pharmaceutical products, dietary supplements, and medical devices. So what are the GMP area? In any food factory, as we are explaining, we want to know what are the GMP area. The GMP area are any area where products or ingredients or packaging material are handled or processed. And this packaging material or the ingredients, raw materials, and these products may be contaminated either directly or indirectly. So the GMP areas are classified in different zones based on risk assessment in these facilities. So what are the main important elements of the GMP or the good manufacturing practice in any food industry? First thing, the location of the site, then the personal hygiene practices, the machines and equipment status, labeling and identification of the product, the pest control activities and integrated pest management, the food processing and the food and the final product storing, food safety, and HACCP, the prevention of cross-contamination, the cleaning and sanitation program, and the waste management. So these are the main elements of the GMPs. In the coming videos, inshallah, we will explain in deep details the elements of each part of the GMP. Don't forget to subscribe our channel, and thank you very much and best luck for all of you. Goodbye.